everyone. We're in North Myrtle Beach at the local Walmart, and we're getting ready to get on the road. We're going to head to North Carolina and do some hiking and, I don't know, some boondocking somewhere. So we'll see when we get on the road. On the road and headed to North Carolina. We're going straight because we're going to take the bypass, which is 22. Then we're going to take 31. The last time I drove through North Myrtle Beach, but I want to go ahead and get there. So, and the way we're taking now is a lot quicker.
It could be a fun ride.
It is going to be a fun ride. What kind of pizza are you gonna get?
Pepperoni.
Awesome. Pizza looks good.
That's so it's awesome. Warm for huh? 30 minutes.
Yeah, it does actually. I don't think it was quite 30 minutes, so. Is it good? Mm-hmm. Mmm. The pizza's really good. Yum yum. Who's a stinky butt? We're on the kayak launch. It's pretty cool out here. What's it? Pretty deep? Yeah, go ahead and stick your finger down there. There's bubbles down there. There's probably alligators. It's gonna come up and
bubbles.
It's gonna come up and get you. No, I'm gonna put the bubbles down there by the bushes. That's gonna be heavy to lift. Wow.
That's, oh yeah, that's deep.
Yeah, that's deep. What you eating, Moo Moo? What did I tell you about eating stuff? Are you staring at Kyle coming down off of the tree?
I didn't trust them boards.
Yeah, I didn't either. They look kind of rickety. Oh, Oh yeah, this would be a perfect place to go river. We're almost back because that's the trailhead right there. That's where I came out last time. It's beautiful out here, isn't it? Are you hungry?
Yes, I am.
All right. Are you hungry, Moo Moo? Well, you get dog food. Too bad for you. So, dinner is served. It looks really good. Pork chops, wild rice, and some salad. There's yours. And mine. Mmm. Looks awesome. Mmm, so good.